anymore to inspire us?
Superfluous. No.
Fuck it. Superfluous.
Superfluous. All right. When the lights come up, superfluous.
There's no way to arrange it. It's just too much stuff.
Well, he was a very beloved hamster.
Well, you know, we've got the cage, we've got the toys, the extra cedar chips, the food, the water, now we've got everything laid out. We've probably spent like hundreds of dollars on this one hamster.
I don't even know if it's appropriate to be drinking at times like these, but he's gone and I think he'd rather me be drunk.
That's understandable, son. You're 21 now, so we're not gonna, you know, tell you not to drink in the house, but I'm just saying, since you moved out and we got the hamster and then you
moved back in.
We really grew attached to Huey, and
the circumstances surrounding his death were so mysterious.
Very weird.
So
it's
mysterious.
Very weird.
You were the only one here.
Yeah.
the thing is, like when you invest this much
time
and effort. Yes, we know, and we loved that both of our sons were best friends. We really loved that, especially.
I've got a confession.
No.
I've got a confession.
Okay.
What is it?
I think we're ready for it, but
we were playing a game.
Okay.
We were playing Pokemon.
No.
Oh no.
I was hamster ball and I said hamster chew.
No.
I choose you.
No. Is that why when I laid up all this stuff I cannot find the hamster ball?
It was smashed into a thousand tiny pieces.
You know, that makes sense because there were shards of plastic in his body.
And hamster.
At least he was killed upon impact. He didn't suffer?
He didn't suffer.
He suffered.
I mean, yeah, like, he suffered. But that's, that's any breakup. One person's going to suffer, and one person's going to walk away scot-free. So? That's breakupping! That's breakupping!
Both people are sad that it has ended, but that doesn't seem to be the situation going on right now, because you don't seem to be sad at all. And
pretty sad.
No, I know. No, I'm...
You know, I know you're sad about my breaking up, but I didn't... I'll be honest. When I broke up with Jimson, I did not know how it would affect my BFF.
How did you not know? Like, we hung out all the time together.
As a threesome, but it just, I thought that, listen, I broke up with him, and this is why he's suffering, okay? Because this is his fault.
Okay. You're blaming him now.
Yes.
You're blaming him, and he gets to suffer, and you just get off, and it's fine.
But let me tell you, and then you won't be so sad, okay? Because he cheated on me by going to bingo with someone else.
What?
And you know we have a bingo thing. We met at bingo. So I stopped it there. I said, that's cheating.
And he didn't call me either!
No! Wait, what?
Who?
Wait.
No.
What?
We would go to bingo sometimes when you weren't available, but that's because we're BFFs.
No, we
so
are
like
BFFs.
Kind of, I know we're BFFs, and he couldn't go with you, so he'd take me. And that's like kind of the same thing. It's close enough. It's like,
okay,
right, I'm a part of you. So when he can't have all of you, he has a part of you, which is me.
Okay. I understand that.
Who did he go with?
But
I'm
now,
going to murder her.
Okay. I don't know. I was going to ask your help in finding out, but now I found out it's probably you.
It wasn't me. It wasn't me.
Because I found a dauber in his car. I found a dauber, and that's how I knew. Because when I go, I'm green. And he's blue, and we fight about the masculinity of colors. But the one I found in his car was magenta. Okay, and I knew I have never seen him with a magenta dauber in his hand.
I know who it is.
Oh my god.
It's not me, by the way. It's not me.
Okay,
because I was
your
just favorite
color.
So
yeah. Your favorite color is fuchsia.
Which
so
is
that's
different
color
than
magenta. agenda.
It's different
agenda.
It's different than agenda.
So
we don't need to argue.
So just
colors.
Tell me, Regina, just tell me who you think it is. Because if he's playing the field bingo-wise, he cannot play more than one card at one time. That is the rule.
It was Patty. It was Patty. She is always right there. Right there. Just right here.
Oh, I know.
Right behind us.
Oh, I know.
Right
she
behind us.
She sits behind us.
Yeah, he's when I'm, when you're here,
we'll
you're here. But when you're not here, I'm here.
And you're on the other. Oh, that's good to know that you're
just
not taking my place and you're taking the other
yes,
side.
Yes, no. But mm-hmm. Patty. She's smelling. She's
oh.
feeling it. She's
and
looking at his cards.
And he smells
she
like
She knows.
Yeah.
Yeah. You could probably bring all the girls to bingo.
Just two others.
You're funny.
Yeah. Hey, that's a really nice magenta dauber.
Do you like it?
Yeah. Oh, and you daub so sexy.
I do?
Yeah.
What was that number?
I didn't hear.
I'm just gonna just.
I mean, I can carry it for you.
I got it.
Sure.
I got it. I don't need anybody ever since.
But you're back.
Ever since
but
my injury, I've been able
back.
To do everything on my own.
And you're yeah.
And.
I know that you really don't act like asking for help.
No.
But you're not gonna be able to do anything with your bad back, two bad legs, and one arm. It's just not gonna happen, sweetie.
I have been a rigorous rehab process, home rehab, because I refuse.
You refuse
to
get
to
help.
Hospital.
Yeah.
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 That's not.
You Googled
science.
How do you? Yeah, it's not okay.
Okay. YouTube has taught me a lot of exercises.
Yeah.
And.
Yeah.
I am willing to try those exercises out with you as my partner. Thank you for bringing the other chair, because
yeah,
I do need the other chair
yeah,
for exercises.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get you that water. Hmm?
Yes,
uh-huh.
Get me water in my
huh?
water bottle, sport-wise.
Huh? Yeah.
The sport water bottle, not the reusable shopping. The used cup. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. So first, and I'm not gonna. When I'm going through these exercises, I'm not going to think about, like, blame, you know, or what happened in the injury or the accident. Who, was anybody negligent, per se? Because, you know...
I mean, I'm really glad that you don't blame me for driving that car.
Well, I don't. I don't blame you for driving that car. I do blame you for spilling olive oil all over the floor
yeah.
in the kitchen and
yeah.
then driving the car away,
if, yeah.
leaving me
there.
To slide in the olive oil and have to sit in the floor for 4.5 hours while I wait for you to get home.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
I think that caused a lot of spinal damage.
Yeah.
And I appreciate the water in the sport water bottle.
Yep.
I will
mm-hmm.
set it here.
Yep.
And
dude, only had one sip of that water, only water in there.
It's just had the one sip. That's all you need, YouTube says.
YouTube said you should drink all of it.
I will drink all of it throughout my workout progression. So basically, you take one leg, you move it around in a radius motion. You know what a radius is. Okay. It goes
oh, you're
in
looking
circle.
Thirsty. You should. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, yeah. Yep.
Good. Grainy. It's got some power.
Yes, it does.
Yeah.
That's what I've heard on the news.
Trip well, you know, at
rainy
least,
water.
At least we
can't
don't
drink it all.
In Michigan, so.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's burning.
Yeah.
It's burning a little bit, too.
Yeah, you feeling a little sleepy yet?
Nope.
Okay.
So can you get me another chair to, you know what, I've just already done this leg. I got it!
You were doing really well with that one arm.
One works perfectly well, the other one I just kind of...
Where did you get such a tolerance to Valium?
Hereditary.
Honey, I'm sorry, this is weird now.
It's weird.
I know. I didn't expect you to find out that part of me. It was something I kind of kept to myself.
You know, we've been married for 5 years, and I just thought that I kind of knew you and knew how you liked things and that didn't.
There's a Mexican wrestling mask right here.
You would have, I mean, you could have mentioned it. I didn't have to wake up to it. So, I mean, you could have, like, eased me into that.
Eased you into my family legacy?
Well, it is frightening to wake up to a luchador mask. In your face, in bed. I didn't know you slept in it. How long have you been doing that?
It's just some, you know, when you have the mask on, you are the luchador, you know? And sometimes I get ready, sometimes I put it on in my sleep. I didn't know I was gonna be oiled up either. It was a surprise to me.
So you oiled yourself up whilst sleeping, or it was like a preparatory thing while I was sleeping, you oiled yourself, you went to bed.
Listen, I am a champion. I am a champion, and I moisturized before bed, but no, I did not. I oiled myself in my sleep, yes. I think I did.
I don't know when I've ever made you feel like you were not a champion, because you're my champion, okay? I don't, I felt like I've told you how much I care for you, and how wonderful, you're my man, you know? But like,
No, honey. I love you, and you support me so much. It's just the people when I'm in the ring, they chant. They chant things, like they yell.
And that
out, yeah.
That's, so you need me to do that for you?
I mean, it feels good. Have you ever had like a crowd of people chanting your name or chanting how awesome you are?
Sounds nice. It does. It sounds really nice. I just didn't. So there are other people involved in this, not just you in the mask in bed with me asking me to scream your name. That there's more people involved in this.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just, yeah, I just need you to yell some things and then maybe some pyro.
Okay.
That sucks, man. She is not even understanding about the luchador thing, you know?
I look good in that speedo.
Yeah, you look really good in the speedo. I say that man to man.
I think I look really good in the speedo. I've got a lot of training.
You've had a lot of training, and I appreciate you, you know, you sharing this with me, because I'm actually ready to make my ring debut. I've been coming to your matches and being your manager for so long, and then I became your manager of the character, where I came in the ring, and now I just... I got a singlet made.
Here you go. That's gorgeous.
It's a turquoise and sparkly.
It's a lot of, yeah,
it's
I like
a
those.
Lot of sequins.
I like those sequins.
They're handmade.
Listen.
Can I continue?
No. Mike, we like having you, you know, do the thing with us, and all. You know this isn't really about pro wrestling, right? This is a bunch of middle-aged men rubbing on each other.
Oh, I know.
Oh, Can we at least honk?
Meep, meep.
Nice.
All right, you know what? I can see that you really want to get a hitchhiker.
Well, I mean, and who doesn't anymore, right? It's kind of fun, and I agreed to come with you on this cross-country trip for your job.
You just really want to get a hitchhiker. Fine. We'll cool. Pick up the very next hitchhiker we find. Very next one.
Right there.
There's a hitchhiker.
Right there.
Is that for me? You motioned right. Into me.
Yeah, come on. Yeah.
Oh, good, good. I don't get a lot of these nowadays.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Driver's side, cab side. What? Where you want me in?
Just right there in the middle.
Ooh. Right. Okay.
Yep. All right.
Hey.
Okay.
Come here.
Yep.
Come here.
There we go.
All right.
Okay. Yeah.
What's your name? I'm Chuck.
Chuck. Nice to meet you. Is it Chuck?
Yeah, it's like with a S-C-H.
Chuck.
Chuck.
Got some firm thighs. There
you
go. The hip motions. I gotta work out while I'm hitchhiking so I get the hips moving.
Yeah,
that's good.
Yeah. I fucking hate you, Jim.
Chuck.
You can add a little CH, but not full hard. Ch. Ease into the
We don't want to offend
Chuck.
You.
No, of course.
We don't want to offend you. You're like a Second Amendment type of person.
Oh, whoa. I mean, yeah, I got a gun, but I can't reach it, okay? It's hidden somewhere you don't want to know. It's usually only emergencies
right,
that I get that out.
Chuck.
You're welcome.
Don't bring
you guys,
politics up. In fact, can we go? Like,
I would love to, but Chuck is on my driving leg.
Oh, I got for you. I got
condemned. Yeah, they're perfect. Yeah. Just
come
there
around.
There we go. All right, yeah.
Just get that. Hold on. We've got to shift.
Okay, there we go.
There we go.
All right.
Okay.
Okay. Jim and, who are you?
Frank.
Jim and Frank,
yeah. Just two dudes on a cross-country trip.
Yeah.
You don't have a machete, do you?
Oh, I can't keep a machete on my body.
That's good.
Got it in my pack, but I leave that on the corner.
Oh.
I'm just gonna make a roundabouts trip. Like, you're gonna take me, and I'm gonna make my way back.
Back to the corner where we picked you up.
Yep.
You just wanted to get in the car for a round the block.
I like to get to know people, you know? So, I met some new friends today.
Really?
Yeah.
Good.
Making
good.
Friends.
I heard through the grapevine, Chef, that you made some friends.
I did. Jim and Frank.
Oh, I've met
those
two.
Yeah.
Did you get a gay vibe off of them?
Oh, for
oh,
sure.
Yeah.
Kevin.
Listen, we really should have
avoided the previews, because now we've got to see her through the previews and the movie with them back there. When if we'd known this, we could have come just straight to the movie and avoided 20 minutes of this.
20 minutes of what?
The previews! The previews with
those
you.
The best parts, though. It's like future right. Movies that you know you want to see.
With your little brother and his girlfriend.
Right.
Michelle.
Right. So, I bet they can see.
Touch his eye.
Oh,
no.
See?
No.
They haven't darkened the theater yet.
No, just
touch his thigh.
Just put the armrest, just put it down.
Put it down.
Oh.
No.
Armrest down, you see that?
Down. Basically like, Dad's here now. Like, pretty much the same thing.
Nobody's gonna touch anybody's thigh.
Nobody's gonna touch anybody.
You said they were gonna touch each other.
That's what they do at home.
Guys, this is weird.
I'm going under the armrest.
Oh,
okay.
I can
chase. I can
sense never mind.
It. I can't see it. I can sense it.
Okay, no, this is just out of comfort.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, he did the arm move! Oh, the arm move! Oh, look, he's got hover hand.
Yeah.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Oh.
I don't think we're welcome here.
This was supposed to be my time.
You're welcome.
This is a PG-13
this
movie.
Is a
PG-13. How'd you get in?
You guys are 11.
How'd you get in?
I bet you they didn't even pay for tickets. They probably just snuck in the back closet.
We live here now.
All right, well,
vanishing into the darkness.
I don't understand. It's like, do they have aspirations to be ninjas or something? Or, like, they...
I don't know. That floor's gotta be sticky.
Yeah, and they just... They won't leave us alone. They have no purpose.
Oh, my God! You're not even gonna sit in a chair?
Oh, my God.
Hey, Michelle.
Hi, Michelle.
You smell like surf mints.
I thought I was going to get some action.
Yeah.
Kevin,
well,
you look and smell like you came out of a dumpster.
You do.
I don't know what to do, but we got to get rid of them, okay? Gone. Not just like break up with, but like... End it. Physically, mentally, emotionally damage him. I don't care. We gotta end it.
Mom, can I get some more orange juice?
Ugh.
He's our son, Karen. It's a bit late. I just want orange juice, Mom.
Why
don't you
out of bed?
Okay, I'm just gonna get my own orange juice then?
No, there's no more. You drank the orange juice. Here, you get a juicy juice.
Drink it! Drink it fast and go to bed!
Your mother is this close to losing it!
Sorry, Dad.
I need my juice box, and it doesn't have juice in it.
I've got it.
The whole box! Just spray the whole box!
Okay.
Mom, can you read me a story?
Sure, sweetie! Come here!
Here, honey, I just stuck a bronze straw in a box.
Thank
of
you,
brandy.
Just send it!
I will go to sleep if you read me a story.
Hey! Brown bear, brown bear. Do you see?
What do you think the brown bear sees, son?
I don't know. Turn the page.
Oh, I see a red bird looking
at me. Oh, it's a red bird. Red bird.
What do you see?
Stop
moving. I see.
Yellow duck. The next one. I bet it's gonna be brown cow.
That's not in the book, son.
I bet it's brown cow.
That's not in the book, son.
Brown cow, turn the page. Look, I
manager a brown cow! I drew it in there just for you, and a heart on it. Cause I love you, Mom.
Just open the spout and pour it in my nose.
Guess again, nobody wants to show up to my party. Even when I co-host it with my BFF.
I know. I told all my Twitter friends.
Yeah, and I thought you have like 150 followers.
I know.
That's a lot. Like,
they just, I don't actually know them well.
Oh, okay. Well, I have 25 Facebook friends, and I invited all of them.
Okay, go.
You're
the main
Let's
host.
Let's get it together.
Hello.
Welcome to our party.
Hello, I flew all the way from Russia. Saw on Twitter that there was a party here.
Yes, we've been on Twitter.
Yeah,
this is Sammy, I'm Samantha.
Oh, I follow you. I don't like this.
Oh.
That's really
put it behind me.
Oh,
nice to finally meet you.
Yes, I'm glad to meet you too.
Yeah, where's the drink?
Victor?
Yes, it's me.
Victor! Oh, it's Victor!
Victor with a K!
Yes!
We'll give you a drink, Victor!
Why does this one keep talking?
Okay. You got you a man!
He's not here.
No, that's awesome. That's
my friend. I brought friend!
My friend's too.
Hello!
Where's your...
I follow you both, yeah.
Oh, he knows you too.
This guy was in bushes.
Yeah.
my name is Miro.
I've seen you around. I thought you were homeless.
Yes. We come about 2 weeks ago. We hang outside your house.
For 2 weeks.
Oh, okay.
And we follow you.
I was 2 weeks ago.
This one's funny.
You are very pretty faces.
Thank you. This one, I'll take it.
Yeah, take it.
Okay.
Do you like guacamole? Oh,
yeah.
Do you like guacamole?
Yes, Fred.
Okay. Oh, no.
Food spread.
Oh, yet.
No. No food?
Yet.
We have guacamole and
he's
eating.
Cheese.
He's eating.
Very good mashed avocado.
Yeah, he should eat too.
Ah, yet.
Why don't you eat?
Yes. I am a robot.
You're a robot.
Oh, yes, he's robot made KGB. They take us when we serve.
You still follow me?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's hand feeding me, so it's going well.
What do you do if you're a robot? Can you actually
assassinate presidents?
Okay.
Yes.
Wow. Yeah.
No. Yes. He was made to kill, but he don't kill. He don't kill.
No more.
Nice man.
But you've killed before.
I follow you on Twitter!
Yay!
Yeah.
Now back to the killing thing, though.
your tweet favorite.
Yeah. I read your tweet.
My favorite.
I'm his favorite.
I'm glad things are going well. Listen, I just need to be good.
So get guys.
Just. Okay.
Follow mission.
This is a safe situation for us.
No. Listen, I've met a lot of guys on Tinder, and this is pretty much the same thing. Twitter's the new Tinder.
Okay, but are they real people, and do they murder people on Tinder? Don't know?
Same.
Maybe?
Yeah, they did, actually. Yeah, I see some reports.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got guns, though.
He's got guns. Oh. Is love worth it? It could be love.
I'll risk it.
Okay. Yeah. Shouldn't be there. Oh no. What? Ooh. This is a that's a hazard. This is a obvious hazard.
Yep.
I am so glad you brought me in for these. This safety trainings is why I consult offices.
Thank you.
Because these things are HR nightmares.
Really?
I mean, they're just
well, but that
and then why workman's comp
year? That's on you, buddy.
Yeah, I know.